Yep.
The lovely Martha and her mandolin. Berry Factor, take one. Yeehaw!